You. What are you doing here?
Hey, Chanel. It's Chanel number two.
Yeah, I know who you are. I asked what you're doing here. I thought you were dead.
I am dead. I'm burning in hell. I came back from the grave to apologize to you.
What? Seriously?
That's right. See, despite what you've heard, hell sucks. It's not fun. Yes, there are water slides, but they're lined with razor blades, and you splash down into a pool of boiling pee. Also, zero dinosaurs.
There's no dinosaurs?
No. As soon as I got there, I was like, where are the dinosaurs? And they were like, we know Jesus broke in and stole them.
Ugh.
Also, do you know what my job is? I have to pick food out of Uday and Kusei Hussein's beards with my teeth for the rest of eternity.
Ew.
So yesterday, I marched right up to the front desk, and I'm like, what do I have to do to get to heaven? And do you know what Carl Sagan said to me? That I had to make things right with you, Chanel. So that's what I'm here to do. The truth is, I always admired you. I'm sorry I never told you. I guess I was just intimidated by your beauty and intelligence. And I'm sorry I had sex with Chad Radwell. I was just jealous. I wanted what you had, and I really needed my tube packed.
Well, why did you use that satanic talking board to tell everyone he cheated on me and that I was the killer?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I was just probably in a bad mood because Adolf Hitler was motorboating my boobs.
Well, thank you, Chanel number two. I accept your apology. And I'm sorry you got murdered and are dead.
There's something else I should tell you. Something important. The other Chanels are gonna try to murder you, Chanel. They're gonna try to murder you tonight.
What?
They're on their way back from the mall with a bowling ball they're gonna use to bash your skull in as soon as you pass out from your prunex.
Well, looks like I'll have to kill them first.
No, be the bigger person. These girls need you. The Kappa House needs you. Now rise up and be the leader I know you can be.